The Pokémon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! The move can't hit the opponent! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Snorlax just got burned. Snorlax suffers from its burn. Snorlax seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? Dusk Noir starts to attack. Snorlax restored its health and feels the relief. Both corners are carefully examining their opponent. A small hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Restored its health and feels the relief. It hits. Heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Dusk Noir starts to attack. Snorlax restored its health. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? Like it. That stat won't go any lower. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit! Snorlax restored its health and feels the relief. Snorlax suffers from its burn. Oh! The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? Dusk Noir starts to attack. Hit! Snorlax restored its health. Not much has happened. Who will change things up? A light hit! That hurt! Snorlax suffers from its burn. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Restored its health and feels the relief. Both corners are carefully examining their opponent. The move fails. Snorlax restored its health. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? It hits! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Restored its health and feels the relief. Snorlax suffers from its burn. Dusk Noir starts to attack. It didn't do anything. Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down and out. Lucario is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A smashing blow! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Beaten down by close combat. It couldn't take it. It's down. Wobbuffet is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Its attack rolls. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Thank you. Let's attack Rose. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That stat won't go any higher. Wobbuffet uses its move. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Wobbuffet restored its health. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Both corners' moves fail. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. The blue corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Both corners' moves fail. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Slam them! It's down and out. Minjask is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner cannot move. The substitute appears. It hit the substitute. The blue corner cannot move. The substitute appears. It's speeding up. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. First strike. It hit the substitute. The substitute appears. It's attack Rose. It hit the substitute. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner cannot move. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Starmie is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Rushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.